This video will demonstrate the correct procedure for using reagent test strips to perform a urinalysis. Test strips are a quick and fairly inexpensive way to test urine for a wide variety of issues. The results will often provide guidance for further testing. The most important factors when using test strips are timing and your ability to interpret color. The tests are very specific, but can be skewed by other chemicals commonly used in labs. You will need your patient block, test strips, transfer pipettes, tweezers, chart to record your results, and a stopwatch. During the patient project, you will receive the reagents needed in a block with your patient's initials on it. Always double-check the labels on the items in the block before using them. Sometimes there will be numerous reagents, and using the correct ones is very important for correct results. We recommend using a paper towel as a background to improve your ability to read the colors and as a way to label the strips. Be aware that you may only need to read specific pads depending on the tests you are interested in interpreting. Refer to your technical guide for specifics. You'll also need your color chart from the back of the bottle of test strips. Make sure to pay attention to how the strip is oriented when reading it. Refer to your test strip color chart and you will notice that different tests should be read at different times. A few seconds off won't make much difference, but you'll become aware that timing is important. It is easiest if you work in pairs, with one person keeping an eye on the timer and the other doing the readings and making notes. When recording your results, use the charts that were created specifically for this experiment. To run the sample, use a fresh transfer pipette. Place one drop on a pad. If you are comfortable, you can try spotting all the pads on a strip at once. Otherwise, spot just the test you are interested in. Read the results at the appropriate times indicated on the charts provided. Along with running your patient sample, you will also get a chance to examine specificity using different sugars on the glucose pad and how bleach, commonly used as a disinfectant, affects the various test pads. Good luck, and thanks for watching.